another video. Today I'm going to be painting. We are going to paint a sunset. So first you're going to need your art snap, Morky, your paper. I'm using loose leaf because I was too lazy to do it. A cup with water in it, some paint, and a paintbrush. So let's get started. I'm going to try and go to the side so you guys can see what I'm doing. So it might not be perfect. Done that, then you can make sure your paintbrush doesn't have any of that color on it. And you can get like a red. You want to make a half O or the ending of it. You don't want to shade it in all different colors. I don't like doing all different colors. It doesn't match up. But of course you could. Of course, once the paint dries, you know, you can go over it with other colors. And so you have to wait for the paint dry. Colors are just extended. But you can always extend your colors in like your extra back of it and using colors. So now you are going to like stick two little lines everything in there. Not all in like the same exact row. If you want, you can make clouds too. If there's a picture you want me to make, comment down below definitely, and I will try my best to. I don't know if I will be able to, but I will try. So yeah. So now it's like your. So now it should look like something like this. Doesn't have to be like in certain spots or anything. Doesn't have to be that perfect. Cause you know, I'm not perfect. Need a glass or a brush. And then I'm not really sure. And now, I'm gonna get to this. Then I'm like, two, you don't have to make me really that many birds, but you can if you want to. And then just do, one. So, this is what the final product looks like, other than it needs to dry. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please give it a big like down below. Comment about what other videos you want me to make, and what other paintings you want me to make. And hit the big red subscribe button for more videos. Thank you for watching. Happy roses.